In this short video, I would like to show you how you can get insights into what is happening in your business processes. This example is a simple process creating a design, adding a service connection, running the circuit builder and finally posting the design to the top. In the background, during the phase transitions, the job manager is performing jobs like checking the data on quality and moving the data in the correct format to the correct location. Diagnostics is running and measuring everything in the background without the user noticing. For example, the normally hidden actions performed by the job manager are measured. Diagnostics shows the results in easy to understand dashboards. I will show you four dashboards. Some are available in the standard product on the portal as a free download and others are available with consultancy services. The first dashboard shows insights about the business rules, how often and how long have the rules been running. The second dashboard shows insights about the EO circuit builder, how long it took to calculate the new circuit and what is the complexity. Next is the QA/QC analysis. Diagnostics shows all checks performed by the quality manager in detail. The last dashboard shows details about the job manager, the hidden important engine performing your transitions in Design Manager. You see, no impact, lot of insight.